Alright, hello everyone, it's E-Dog here, and we're back with another video today. And for today's video, we're going to be playing some good old-fashioned Friday the 13th game, you know, the usual and classic on my channel. But for today's video, we're going to be doing something a little bit different. You know, we will not be going to Camp Crystal Lake and, you know, try to battle out against Jason. Or, of course, you know, be Jason, try to eliminate all the camp counselors. For today's video, we're going to be doing a perk roll. And for those of you who have seen any of my recent videos, I actually just did a perk roll video on my channel. I'll link that at the end of this video. But nevertheless, as you can see on the bottom left corner of the screen, it says J-Ops. And for those of you who clicked on my channel, hopefully you know that my name is C-Dog, not J-Ops. So nevertheless, we have a special guest for this video. Introduce yourself, J-Ops, as
my
if I didn't already do
J-Ops,
it.
J-Ops, you know, just here.
But nevertheless, J-Ops, Jay, whatever, that's my bro. But nevertheless, for today's video, he has let me, you know, go on to his Friday the 13th account, which is a level 45, which is a default no skin. But nevertheless, he let me go onto his account and do a perk roll video because he has 20,000 CP. So nevertheless, I mean, that's a pretty good amount of CP, to be honest. And unfortunately, unless I completely grind out Friday the 13th for the next, like, 2-3 weeks or whatever, I don't think I'm going to begin 20,000 CP for a while. So nevertheless, I think it would be a good shout for his account, too, because, I mean, he literally only has 3 perks. And it's a poor one. Look at this. This man's got a poor perk. We don't have we don't use poor perks around here, my guy. So nevertheless, we're gonna be doing some perk rolls with him. He's gonna be, you know, I guess reacting to some that he's maybe never seen. Hopefully, we can get a bunch of legendaries and that stuff. And you know, maybe I can teach him a little bit about the perk system within Friday the 13th and all the good stuff. But nevertheless, guys, let's get into it. Let's actually switch over to my homie Deborah. I don't know why he's on whatever his name is. Completely forgot it. But nevertheless, my homie Deborah. Alrighty, so let's roll some perks. Each of them are 500. And we get ourselves a easy listening. Yikes. Yeah, that's not really a good one, to be honest. It's an uncommon, but I actually haven't... I think I may have only gotten this, like, once or twice. I mentioned this in my previous perk roll video where it's, like, there's certain perks that, like, they're not legendary or epic. It's just I never really get them, to be honest. And this is one that I usually never get, to be honest. But again, being a proximity of a radio, playing music, boost stamina. I don't really see how that's useful. But nevertheless, still a cool perk. Aquanaut. Alright, and on to our next one. Something good. I mean, this isn't even my account, so to be honest, it doesn't really matter. But nevertheless, friendship. That is a poor one. Oh, it's a common with only 2%. Yikes. Alrighty, well, nevertheless, let's keep on rolling. Grease monkey. 5. Yeah, it's not really that good, to be honest. And, oh, yikes, it's a poor. We're definitely gonna be getting rid of your poor ones, my guy. Can't be having that. Evasion. It's rare, so I mean, that's good, but I'm dodge speed, so if, you know how you can, like, I guess, zoom in on Jason or whatever? I think you press the, this button, whatever, the right joystick or whatever, and, like, locks on, jeez, why did I press that? Locks on to Jason, and then you press, I don't know which button you press. I mean, it's not useful unless you have a pocket knife, because Jason will just pick you up easily. But nevertheless, quiet swimmer. It's rare.
It's a good perk. It's a good perk for sure.
No, it's not. It's rare. We only use epics and legendaries around here, my guy. Have I sent...
Yeah, I'm not using that to common.
Your chances of stumbling while running... Okay. This is, again, one of the one... Or a perk that I usually don't really get too often. So, I mean, it's cool to see, but... Nevertheless, slugger definitely... I got rid of that one when I did my perk roll video.
That one's trash.
Uncommon, 9% increase, yeah, it's kind of whatever. Hopefully you can at least get some legendaries. My first perk roll video I did, I got 3 legendaries, and I didn't even have this much CP, so I mean, hopefully you can get some at least. If not, at least an epic or something, but... I don't know, let me know in the comments, for those of you who might have played Friday the 13th more than me, or just know more about the game, or, like, you know, research it, does your level, like... If you're, like, a level 100, do you get, like, a bunch of legendary and epic perks as far... Or, like, and if you're level, like, 1, do you only get, like, poor ones and that stuff? Is that, like, a thing in this game or not? Because, again, over time, I mean, I got the 3 legendaries in the one game, and I usually get, like, rares and that stuff, so, I mean, I don't know if that's a thing or not, but... Nevertheless... I didn't even... What was the last one? Grease monkey... Yeah, and it's a poor... He's literally got 2 poor ones. And also, I mentioned this in my other video, how you can get 2 poor ones... But that, and they'd be the same ones, but the stats are different. You know, you got this, that's a 7 increase for car start, and then -4 for boat starting. And this one, same thing, just 5-2 instead of 7-4. So I don't really know which one's better on this one. I mean, if you use the boat, I mean, definitely this one. But nevertheless, it's still a poor one. And we don't use poor perks around here. Because we're not poor. We're Chad. Teamwork. 3, yeah, you are just not getting that good of perks, my guy.
Still got, like, a couple more CP.
And this is going to be a low-key long video, to be honest. Because we can get rid of a lot of these, too. We can get rid of all these. That's 300. Get rid of some of these. That's what, 300, so yeah, that's 600, and it's already 1,000 right there. That's already 2 more perks, too, so. Jeebus, Grease Monkey, what is this?
I've never seen
this. Is it a poor one, too? Oh, my days, bro. 3 poor. My guy, you. This game is telling me something. But this one is far better than the other one, because it's 7-2. This is 5-2. This is 7-4. So this is definitely the better one, but we're still getting rid of it, because it's a poor one.
I use Jason more in this game.
A little profile. Which one was that? Yeah, yikes. Which one is this, by the way? I want to see this one real quick. Stun time. 8. Yeah, this is... Again, I would definitely say this is far worse, even though it's a common. And this is a poor one, just because it's 2%. And that one's 7. I mean, it's a 1% difference for the stun time, and it's just not really that useful.
It's the same thing, pretty much.
Yeah. Lead foot. Oh, it's a poor one. Yikes. And also, I'm going to let him take the sticks in a minute.
I've not seen that perk in a while.
I don't know which one that was. I wasn't even looking. Oh, this one? Oh, yeah, so that one's a good one. Is it? Oh, wait, never mind. No, it's not. I mean, it's rare that's good, but... I mean, it doesn't... It's not really that useful, I'd say, because it doesn't... The same one. 25, yeah, it's even a worse one, too. Yikes. I mean, it doesn't take that long to, you know, barricade the door, so, I mean, it's kind of whatever. Firecrackers. This is one of the things where it's, like, you want to put it on if you're in-game. Because, like, some games you never get a pocket knife, you never get firecrackers, and then some games that's literally the only thing you do get. So I feel like that perk would be useful if you were able to, you know, equip it in-game. But nevertheless, thick skin. Legendary. Let's go. Alrighty. Trap escape time decrease. So, I mean, that's not that bad. This is again a perk I would use if you were someone who would be, of course, weapon Jason and that stuff. So Bugsy, Adam, or something like that. That has good speed and good attack. So good perk. We got legendary already. We spent what, 10,000 CP though. So I mean, it's all right. Hopefully we can get some more scout. Not that useful. Let's see. Actually, it could be useful if you were, again, like Bugsy or someone who's fast, because then you can quickly escape from the trap. And then if you have a spray or something, you can just spray it on and just run away. Alrighty, sneaky. Oh, that's not too bad. Let's see, at least it's rare. Oh, yikes, yeah. Deal more damage when playing as Tommy Jarvis. Again, this is definitely not a useful perk unless you are planning on getting eliminated first. And even then, even if you get eliminated, you might not even be Tommy, to be honest. So, I mean, it's kind of... Get a risk it for the biscuit. Definitely not a useful perk. But dang, I'm surprised. We literally haven't gotten one epic, because you already had this one, right?
Yeah.
We got a legendary, but we have yet to get an epic. That's surprising, but nevertheless. Leaded foot. Don't need that.
Then we get trash ones because we're on the wrong operator or counselor.
Yeah, this man before the video was saying that, we have the max amount of perks? Oh, dang, I thought you can have more. Alrighty, well, nevertheless, let's start selling some of these poor ones. Get that out of the way. Those nasty ones. Alright, so yeah, I was watching a live streamer. I don't know who it was. A Twitcher. I think they had like 100,000 CP or something like that. I'm like, why do you have so much CP? Why don't you, you know, buy the perks or whatever? And I guess this is probably the reason why, because you can only hold a certain amount of perks, so... That's cool. The more you know, guys. You can only have however many perks that was. Alrighty. Let's keep on rolling. Something good, Speed Demon.
Yeah, don't need that, no.
Increase. Which one is that? Common. Yeah, don't need that. Alrighty, yeah, we're gonna take a look at his perks and then get rid of probably all the common ones. And especially this one, because that's kind of not really useful.
Do you mean, like, certain perks for counselors, or is it for all?
Oh, no, it's for all. And this is definitely taking a while on your account, too. Alrighty, so yeah, this is definitely a far better one. There's no, you know, decrease on it. Just more of a buff on whatever it was, the stumble. Alrighty. My dad's a cop. My name is Chad. And that one is worse than that. Oh, your car speed decreases. Alrighty.
Medic.
Medic. I need some spray. I need spray. Alright, last one. Let's see. What do we got? Preparedness, a map. And this is also another not really useful one unless you're like in-game already or something like that. But nevertheless, let's start getting rid of some of them. Let's get rid of the radio. We don't need that. Get rid of the map. Don't need that. The trap one, we don't need that one. And again, if you see any perks that you want to keep, let me know. But I mean, I'm just basing off of my counselors that I use. Again, the firecrackers, like I said, I mean, it's, I don't really see that as being too useful. The bat, definitely not useful. You can literally pick up any weapon, or there's pretty much a weapon in every single building. And there's weapons not even in buildings, by like the little tents or campsites or whatever, where the fire pits are. Alright, which one? Let's get rid of that one, because here it is a better one. That one is fairly useful, I would say. You just want to get a better version of it. And also, one thing I was wondering, I think this was a thing in Advanced Warfare or some, or no, it was Black Ops 3, I think, where the more items you keep, the more chance of you getting a different one that you don't have. I don't know if that's a thing in this game or not. I feel like that would suck if it is, especially because there's a limit on how many you can keep. But nevertheless, melee stun, we'll just keep that for now. Get rid of that one. Alrighty. Quiet swimmer, yeah, don't need that. Alrighty, my guy. Oh, we'll get rid of that. And you can get the sticks. Night owl.
Night owl. Okay, this 41. Gotta be a better one. This gotta be a better one. Yeah, man, nope, it's same. What's the difference?
44 and 1. So, I mean, yeah, I would definitely say the 44 is better because it's 3%. But even then, I mean, like I said, I don't know how the percentages are in this game because, I mean, you got like 44%. For Darkness Sphere, I just,
yeah,
I don't know how their percentages work and that stuff, especially for like the stun Jason. I don't know how that would work out, but nevertheless, Quiet Swimmer, I literally just got rid of that one. And again, I think that was still a common one, so I mean, it's kind of whatever. Scout, not that good. I mean, it's not, wait, which one is that? Yeah, uncommon. At least we're not getting poor ones anymore. That's a good shout.
I'm used to getting commons.
Oh, that's not good, my guy. We only get legendaries and epics around here. Already, man at arms. Again, if you've seen my other perk roll video, you know that is a perk that I don't get too often. But it's not that bad. Again, if you're a character who just wants to swing away at Jason, that's a pretty useful one. So I mean, I'm usually Deborah and that stuff who repairs stuff. So I mean, I don't really swing away at Jason. So, and anyways,
life,
if you're still watching the video, thank you very much. I appreciate it. You know, leave some feedback in the comments, and let me know in the comments which one is your favorite counselor. Mine is, of course, Deborah. Which one is yours? J Ops.
Ice cold. My favorite counselor is Adam, cause yeah, he's like a midst of it. Kind of, not really, but
yeah. What's his name? I always forget his name. It's not Adam, it's not
Kenny.
Yeah, Kenny, that man I think is average at everything. So if you have a really good perk, that'll definitely help out a lot.
Alrighty, Thrasher, this guy's a legendary.
Thrasher, I hardly know her. Do you have repairs at all on this? You don't have it.
That's trash.
Yeah, you don't have any of the repair ones. That's nice.
I'm gonna switch to see if it's like an actual bug.
A bug?
Well, no, I'm just saying. Oh, yep, yes. Let's see if it's one with my boy Adam.
Probably not.
Grinder.
Oh, Grinder. I hardly know her. That's actually. Let me see. Which one is that? Go to that one.
It is
Increase
common.
The amount of XP you get while gain while equipped. Go back to it. I want to see the stats on it. Oh, toop. Okay, never mind. That's not that. I mean, I barely even see that, to be honest. I think this might have been like the first time I've seen that, to be honest. But nevertheless, 2% ain't doing much for Friday the 13th. Deborah Kim. Teamwork makes the dream work.
This is another same one.
Alrighty, so yeah, get rid of all the poor ones. My God. Well, at least he has a variety of perks to, you know, pick from. Until we get rid of most of them. Yeah, get rid of all the poor ones. Oh, I would have kept Grinder, to be honest. Poor ones, get rid of those ones first.
I'm getting rid of all the... If it's not above three.
Well, don't get rid of the blue ones like that. The two, get rid of that one. The one with the foot and the guy crouching, those ones are alright. Especially because you don't have any other ones, so I would definitely keep those ones. What I do want to see is go on my account and see the difference between some of his perks and mine.
Restful. Okay, that's a new one. Alright.
Not for me, it isn't.
Oh, it's trash.
Grease Monkey. I don't know, that Grease Monkey I get a lot, and I just don't ever see it being useful.
It's an actual rare. Oh. Goodbye.
Life Orb. That might not be that bad. Which one is that? 5%? Yeah, I don't think it's a good one.
It's the
Yeah, see the difference. Bad. 6 and 5. So yeah, I would... Yeah, that doesn't really matter, to be honest. I would say you could keep either or. Firecrackers, don't need that. I mean, of course, again, if you could, you know, switch your perks during game, it might be useful, but you can't. Slugger, I hardly know her. Shout out the crew.
Pyro.
See, that one's not too bad, just because flare guns are a little bit more rare in the game, I would say. But again, I mean, you can only use a fire or flare gun once, so, I mean, it's kind of whatever.
That'd be it.
22, 25, so yeah, I would definitely say the 25 is faster. Just because what I think it takes like 4 minutes for the cops to show up, and then... I mean, yeah, that's not too bad. Light-footed. Same, common.
It's scary.
Even though you already have a legendary one.
Oh, yeah,
Jeebus.
Right there.
This man had 20,000 CP, we only got 1,000 left. But, I mean, we can still sell a bunch of perks, so... Easy listening. No.
That's a level 3 again. Sucker punch. Okay. Alright.
Alrighty, and the final one. Let's see what you get. Big money, big plays.
Nerves.
Okay. That's another thing that I haven't really seen too often, but nevertheless. Alrighty, so we got 200 CP left. Boys and girls, ladies and gents. So time to get rid of some more perks. Alright, so we'll get rid of this common. I mean, this common is poor. Let's see. So I want to actually see this real quick. So that's 9 and 2. That's 20 and 4. So yeah. I mean, of course we're going to keep the legendary just because that is his only legendary. That's, again, I just don't know the percentage in this game. You know, what's the... I don't know how well it affects it, to be honest. But nevertheless, it is what it is. They're Broskito. Alright, 4 and 3, 3 and 5. So this is even worse than the common one. Get rid of that one. Jeez. I can't believe we went through 20,000 CP. Sucker Punch, we'll get rid of that one. Alright, get rid of the bat. And then that's true. See these ones real quick, so 6 and 5, and we'll just keep that for now, we'll get rid of that one. And we got the Night Owl one, we definitely don't need those ones, 41, 40, so yeah, we'll just get rid of that one. Actually, we probably should have kept that one, because that was 0, but I mean, even then, the Night Owl reduced the fear, penalties from darkness, I mean, it's, if you're pretty skilled at the game, it doesn't really affect you too much, to be honest. Your chance of stumbling, get to 10, 19, yeah, we'll definitely get rid of that one. And then we'll look at these two, five, yeah. Alrighty. I think you have a... Get rid of that one. Alrighty, 3,000 more CP. Ladies and gentlemen, can we get some good luck in the chat? I don't know. Tinker, there we go. GG. That's what I was talking about. Tinker. It's uncommon, but it's still better. I think that gets, one or two ticks off if you're repairing with someone not as smart. Or, you know, not Deborah, whatever. I think Deborah has three, maybe four max. Or two to, four, I would say, ticks. You gotta click or the skill checks. So I think they'll get rid of one or two, but... Thick-skinned again. Jeebus. And it's a poor one. We definitely can't be having poor ones. Alrighty. Medic. Pyro. Start with a flare gun. Is that better or worse? Oh, my days, that's a legendary. Yeah, that's not a legendary you really want to get. Alright, let's see. So, flare gun spotting effectiveness increased 20%. Again, I mean, it's kind of whatever. Fear resist penalties 5. Firecracker stun increased 2%. Okay, so that's not too bad. The firecracker radius, that's not too bad. Again, because it is a legendary, I would keep it. If you use it, that's kind of whatever. So this is a good shout right there. If it was actually not a poor one, and if it didn't have it, but yikes. Not even close. Adrenaline rush. I have increased stamina boost received after being or breaking free from Jason. Again, it's who's gonna be able to break free from Jason? I mean, again, you pretty much use Deborah, so I mean, Deborah's not really a good person to, you know, break free from Jason. But nevertheless, we'll get rid of that one. We'll roll one more. Sucker punch. Alrighty, so it, I don't know. Again, if this was my account, I would definitely want to start getting rid of some more. I mean, we'll get rid of that one for sure. We got 100 CP. I mean, we could still get rid of some of these. We can get rid of that one for sure. And then get rid of that one for sure. And then we're back up to getting at least one more perk. And get rid of that one. And then get rid of... get rid of that one. And then now we can get two more perks. Easy listening.
That has to be a higher one than the first one. Nope.
Same thing. It's still an uncommon one. Adrenaline rush. We literally just got rid of that one. Oh my days. Alright, well, we'll get rid of those ones again. That one wasn't too bad because there was no nerf or whatever on it.
Alright, this last one. Quiet.
Bro, at this point, we can literally just keep on getting rid of these. Alright, well, we'll get rid of that one for now. And then we'll roll one more. Something good. Something good. Big money, big plays.
Level head.
That's not too bad. I think I have that. But what is it? Okay, so yeah, rare, not too bad. So we have 300. I kind of want to get rid of one more so we can roll one more time at least. Nervous steel, lose a minimap. Yeah, we'll get rid of that. It's only 8%. Alrighty, one more. Big money, big plays, guys. Can we get a legendary? Can we get not an F in the chat? We're getting an F in the chat. Is it 300? We can still get rid of it. See, this is the one bad thing about me for perk rolls with Friday the 13th. I just keep wanting to sell them and sell, and then get some more. Oh, that's even worse. It's only 1%. It's even worse.
Yeah, that's a poor one.
Alrighty, jeebus. We're almost at 20. We've almost been doing this for 30 minutes. Of course, the video will be a bit shorter because of editing and that stuff, but... Nevertheless, yeah, I would say we get, okay, yeah, we definitely want to get rid of the My Dad's a Cop one. We can get one more perk off that. That's 22 and 3. And that's 25 and 5, or, yeah, 25 and 5. So, yeah, we'll just get rid of this one. And then go for one more. Homebody. Oh, it's 11.
That's level 2.
Alrighty, we'll keep that for now. Tinker, we need to keep this. We should keep that. We need to keep. I would just. Yeah, I'll get rid of that one. No, this one I'll get rid of. don't know why we still have that one. Alrighty, one more. Come on, big money, big plays. Thrasher? I hardly know her. We'll get rid of that one. Alright, I want to do one more just because that was a common one. Which one can we get rid of? To be honest, I would get rid of that one. Let's get rid of that one. We don't need that. This is 401 too, so we can get some good points off of that. Aquanaut. This is addicting, guys. This is addicting. Alright, well, nevertheless, let's get rid of one more. Let's do one more.
Marathon.
Alright, that's not too bad, but is it... Oh, wait. That's not that good.
Level 3, alright.
Alrighty, guys, well, nevertheless, what was it? 28,000 CP or whatever? I don't even remember. We spent way more than that because we sold perks, we got perks, all that good stuff, but... Nevertheless, guys, again, this is my bro, J-Ups. I'll link his, YouTube channel and that stuff in the credits, in the description or as the top comment on this video. But nevertheless, you want to say some stuff?
Well, it's been a pleasure. Didn't expect to get at least 2 legendaries. Haven't got legendaries or epics ever at all besides the cop one, but other than that, it's been good.
Alrighty, guys, well, nevertheless, if you enjoyed it, leave a like, subscribe, leave some feedback in the comments. You know where ours don't improve, but nevertheless, thank you all for watching it, and...
It's been your boy, J-Os, and I'm out. Peace.
Have a good day.